Good morning, GC. I'm Logan Traylor here with Rex Laughlin to bring you today's announcements. What up, Mr. Roberts?
There's an NAHS meeting after school today. Club fees are $3. Applications and fees are due Friday.
The GC bowling trials begin after fall break on Tuesday, October 10th, immediately after school. If anyone needs a ride, please take bus number 1131 or 2187 to Spare Time Lanes. If you have any questions, call Jimmy Latta at 270-705-3162. That again number is on your screen. It is 270-705-3162.
Pep Club will meet tomorrow in Ms. McKee's room. T-shirts will be handed out for those who order them.
The deadline for ordering an FBLA t-shirt is Tuesday, October 10th. Ms. Gaddis will be placing the order then. Please see her this week to pay for your shirt.
During the break, Ben Hill has your Eagle Sports action.
Plus, instant phone.
Ethan Franklin here with Jaden Williams. Today we're talking about the lantern spectrum, what they stand for, and which is the best. The classic green and yellow are not the only lanterns out there in the DC comic universe.
In fact, there is a whole color spectrum of lanterns. They include the classic rainbow, black, white, and pink. Here's a quick rundown.
The embodiment of rage is red, the embodiment of greed is orange, the embodiment of fear is yellow, the embodiment of willpower is the classic green, the embodiment of hope is blue, the embodiment of compassion is indigo, the embodiment of love is pink, the embodiment of death is black, and the embodiment of life is white.
Wow, that's a lot of lanterns. Looks like I won't need another light source in my house. All bad puns aside, my favorite lantern is the Red Lantern.
Mine is the Black Lantern. Now let's go to the student body and see what they think the best lantern of them.
Kaylee Alatori. Casey Pritchard.
And we're here to ask you, what flavor lantern is your favorite?
I like the blue one.
Blue stands for hope.
Red raspberry.
And red stands for rage.
Okay, I'm Kaylor.
What flavor lantern do you prefer?
Green.
Classic green. Josh Edwards. And what flavor lantern do you prefer? Red. Thanks.
Mr. Matting.
And what flavor lantern do you prefer?
Well, Green Lantern, of course.
The classic green. Thanks.
Dustin Snow.
What flavor lantern do you prefer?
White.
And we have the final tally. Here it is. And we have seen that the Red Lanterns have won this vote. You heard it here first, GC. Thanks for watching this edition of
Nerd Debates.
Our cold front finally arrived yesterday evening, and bringing with it was some breezy conditions and also some more fall-like temperatures, lowering ourselves into the upper 70s for high temperatures today. And we are looking at sunny skies and a 10% chance of maybe a morning shower, but mostly we're looking at no rain chances at all. As we go into your Friday and Saturday, we are looking at temperatures to really remain in the upper 70s with a 0% chance of rain both days and mostly sunny skies to prevail throughout the rest of your three-day planning forecast.
Tonight, our boys and girls soccer teams will host Mayfield. They both look to bounce back from their losses against Murray Tuesday night. Earlier this year, the Lady Eagles crushed the Lady Cardinals 10-0. The girls' game kickoff is set for 5:30. The boys' previous match with Mayfield was a lot closer. The Eagles pulled out a 1-0 win. Tonight's rematch kicks off at about 7:30. That's all for today's sports action for GCTV. I'm Ben Hill.
It's 28. Already know.
Let me apply some hand sanitizer real fast. Refresh my hands a little bit. You know, that good
what
stuff.
What are you doing?
I'm applying hand sanitizer.
Get out of here.
Dude. What?
This is what you need. It has refreshing, no water required. Use anywhere, anytime. Use every day.
But it's
not. That's
but it's
right.
Instant. What? Let me try that. Get
you a little salt in there.
What? It's sticky. My what? It's awful.
It's not alcoholic.
What? That's garbage.
But it's non-alcoholic. 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 Non-alcoholic.
Attention juniors, the Ball 4 representative for class ring orders will be here today during lunch from 4 to 6 after school.
All juniors should have received a packet. However, extra packets are currently available in the office if needed. Please bring your order form and deposit with you to school tomorrow. This will ensure that the class ring will be delivered before Christmas.
The yearbook wants to... The yearbook wants pictures you took last summer. Please email your school-appropriate summer pictures and a brief description to aquila@stu.graves.kyschools.us. The email address is also on your screen. Again, aquila@stu.graves.kyschools.us.
Any FBLA, DECA, or sports marketing student that wants to go see the Tennessee Titans play the Baltimore Ravens on November 5th needs to turn in their permission form and money to Ms. McKee by Wednesday, October 11th.
STLP will have its first meeting of the year tomorrow in Mr. Heisner's room, Eagles Court 02. Dues are $10 and are due the Friday after fall break.
And that's all we have for today's announcements. For GCTV, I'm Logan Traylor.
And I'm Rex Laughlin. Have a wonderful day, GC.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.